everyone. I am Raghavendra of class 3B. Is here with a new topic related to EVS homework. Friend, we know that there are several ways of cooking, and those are number 1 boiling, number 2 steaming, and number 3 frying. It has also two frying ways. Number 1 shallow frying, number 2 deep frying. Number 4 baking, number 5 roast, number 6 grilling. So today, this time, I will only explain two ways of it. Number 1 boiling, number 2 shallow frying. So let's talk about boiling. The best method to cook the food duo to boiling the food item cook very fast and also saves the time. This has an advantage that is boiled food we don't use oil, which is very healthy. For example, rice. We used to cook rice in our regular routine. Next way we use to talk about is shallow frying. When the food is fried in a very less amount of oil, then it is also called shallow frying. For example, paratha.
My name is Jais Kumar. I read in class 3C and today I am going to present EVS homework and the topic is method of cooking. Food, there was different ways of cooking food: boiling, steaming, frying, roasting and baking. But today I will explain only one method, boiling. First one is boiling is evolved cooking food in boiled waters, for example, rice.
Methods of cooking food.
There are many ways of cooking food: boiling, steaming, frying,
baking, roasting and grilling. First one is boiling.
In this method, water is taken in a vessel and boiled. As the water boils, food items like rice.
इसका मतलब है, इस method में, इस प्रक्रिया में हम वाटर लेते हैं वेसल में, मतलब एक बड़े आकार के जो कटोरा होता है उसमें, और फिर उसे बॉयल करते हैं, उबालते हैं। फिर जब वाटर बॉयल हो जाता है, फिर अब उसमें हमें राइस डालते हैं, से बनता है राइस। और
राइस
फ्राइंग, when the food is cooking in hot oil, it is known as frying. When the food is fried with less oil, it is called shallow frying.
Paratha.
And when the food is completely dipped in oil, it is called deep frying. Chips, puris and samosas are some items cooked using this method. Thank you, everyone.